morena, vem samba, vem morena, vem. Que o samba está ali esperar, pois existe naquele cantinho um piano de estimação, uma velha bateria para fazer a marcação, o amigo inseparável, o meu violão.
I woke up and I was like, today's not so good. It's been raining for about 3 days now and it's fucking horrible. I'm not gonna lie, because I cycle to university, so that means that now I have to start taking the bus, or alternative is that I just absolutely get soaking, drenchy wet, arrive at university like a rat, feel like shit for the whole day, get pneumonia, you know, die in my sleep. Do I step out of my comfort zone today or do I not? That's a choice you make every day. It's in your hands. My heart is like beating in my chest.
Fuck.
There she is, our fallen soldier, just a cadaver, our crusty carcass in the rust. Yeah, I'm just like kind of distraught. Like, it's, I know it seems very like extreme to be so sad about the bike, because you know, I got her and I'm Dutch, so I fucking cycle everywhere. She was pretty like important to me, you know, like, yeah. It was such a big thing, like, my god, I'm getting this new bike, because I had an older one and I updated to this one. She was just like, immediately she like hit the fucking note in my heart. She was so great. I did had some great excursions with her. She never failed me. Yeah, she had two punctures, but you know, like, fuck it. Like, yeah, she was just really important to me. I learned how to cycle without hands on her, and she was just great. Like, she really delivered what a bike should deliver.
There's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying.
God, so I got a new bike, and she's beautiful. She's anything I could have ever wished for. But I seem to really miss my old bike, because I just have to get used to her, and she makes like weird squeaky noise because she's vintage and like, you know, just don't feel very secure on her yet. But anything in life though, I had big lessons during this whole bike ordeal. But like, getting used to new things and missing the old, like, it's just, some things are just irreplaceable.
Father, father, we don't need to escalate. See, war is not the answer, for only love can conquer hate. You know we've got to find a way to bring some love and get here today.
Oh, god damn, guys, it's like properly fucking cold now, and we don't have any toilet paper anymore, so the temperature dropped by like a significant amount of degrees within one evening. I've also got really bad pain in my wisdom tooth. I was supposed to take them out and then I didn't do it, and now they're all being like not good. I think my mom's gonna be angry with me. She's gonna be like, I told you so, you should take them out. I'm like, well, fuck, you know? God damn, bae. Oh my god. Not good. Sometimes I genuinely just have one of those days that just don't really work. Yeah, I just felt like shit. Like dog shit the whole day. Anything will make me cry out of nowhere. It sucks. I think it's because of my period, like woman hormones and stuff like that, you know. I just couldn't be strong today, and I had my coat on the whole day. Like, it was one of those days where you don't take your coat off, like, for a whole day you have your coat on because it's cold and you feel stinky. I forgot to put on deodorant as well. I have to make some grubs now and then, which I don't really want to do. Oh my god, look what I bought. I bought a mega banger big squash because my middle squash was empty, but the best part is I bought a tiny baby squash, a portable squash. I can take it with me and I can always drink squash now, which is maybe not a good thing, but who gives a fuck at this point? Like, everything is shit anyway, so. Yeah, sorry to be such a fucking downer right now. It's just not, yeah, I just don't really feel like being nice. So I'm not going to, because it's my vlog and I fuck.
This is the best thing I've cooked all year, probably. The most high effort.